It's written by the same composer that wrote Chicago, which is a totally different idea and mentality there, because there's no marriage in Chicago. Actually, the opposite, and a lot of murder. So, this next song.